I am tired of seeing you in my office, young man. You get sent here every day, Craig.
I know.
Why can't you behave?
I don't know.
What do you have to say for yourself? Well, I tell you what, young man, you're going to be held back a grade if you don't look. Did you just flip me off?
No.
Yes, you did. You just flipped me the bird. Now, see, this is exactly what I'm talking about. If you don't shape up, okay, and get your head straight, there, you just flipped me off again.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. And until you stop flipping people off, you can just go back to the waiting room. Okay. Next. Well, 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 if it isn't Stan, Kyle, Kenny, and Eric.
Hey, Craig. Hey, don't flip me off, you son of a bitch.